Now see, you are learning about the topic, that is elasticity. So basically you have to know about what it is elasticity. Elasticity is a branch of science which deals with the elastic property of the materials. So there the deforming force, which is playing very important role. So deforming force is a force which produces deformation. Deformation means it is the change in the dimension, that is length, volume and shape. So restoring force is a force which is equal and opposite to the deforming force. So that restores the body to its original state when you are removing the deforming force. Means body gets its original state. Next, see, elasticity and elastic property. So it is a property of the material by virtue of which body regains its original shape and size when you are removing the deforming force. Next, similarly is here plasticity, that is called as plastic property. It is the property of the material by virtue of which the body, which cannot regain its original shape and size when you are removing the deforming force. So based on this, the materials are classified. So that is called as elastic materials and plastic materials. So elastic materials are the materials which regain their original state when you are removing the deforming force. Example for this is considered as quartz, steel, rubber. Rubbers are also called as elastomers. Next, see plastic materials. Plastic materials are the materials which are not able to regain its original state when you are removing the deforming force. And example for plastic material is putty, clay, mud, wax, nylon, lead, etc. So there are some important terms which are playing here in elasticity topic, that is load. So what is the load? Load is the external force which is acting on the body, which produces change in the dimension of the body. Similarly, what is stress and what is strain? So stress is the force which is acting per unit area of cross section of the body. So that may be wire, rod, anything. Next, what is stress? Stress is restoring force per unit area of cross section of the wire or rod. So that stress is represented by force by area. So unit is considered as here Newton per meter square.